Okay.
Understate, where's that gator at there?
Topeka. Well, I won't be on here very long. I got a meeting to go to the boat school, so. There's an IED meeting.
I think I hear Blue Thunder out there.
What about me now?
Hard to believe. It'll be clear. Tell me about it. Number one, anybody know you? Heavy duty Mississippi. That's about as good as we can on this exactly too. On my little old wild plane.
Is that you out there, Blue Thunder?
Grandma Annie and she was doing stuff like that, but she's like, well, I left
out my audio drive, triple one in the mail. Well, you got that right.
Yeah, she's like, well, everybody likes Dalton. Can't miss him.
Well, this Jim Ball's sounding good. It's sounding good, too. Triple one, back it up.
Hey, Blue Thunder, if that was you out there, I got a question to ask you. If you got a copy on me, jump up one channel. I gotta ask you a question there real quick, Blue Thunder.
Hey, 299. You're listening to my guy.
A couple weeks. To have a soda or go back or not, but she has dark books today, and but Snow's mom is going to go with her and see what they say. Well, it was my grandma. She wasn't. But, gotta do what you gotta do, though.
Yeah, I worked for her for a few years. I liked her.
Yes, you know, didn't tell you about that?
Like you just moved down the road from me. 111-289 Illinois, I'm waving.
111-289
Roger that, 111. It's been sounding all kinds of good out here.